idea where you live, though.
Clay. You wanna pan out that way a little bit? Ten four. We got one left side of the house on the porch. Ten four. I'm gonna try and get the house guy. Hey, on the porch, there's a guy. He might have moved.
He's the call out.
Yeah.
How many they got over here
in the trees? They got six.
Alright, so one.
He's right down there.
Hey, what's your name?
Nathan,
just be aware. Just check over there every once in a while so we don't come all the way around. Where's he at over there?
He's on the porch. Yeah, just that. I got three in there.
Clay, come this way with me. We need to pan out.
Okay, what's that? By the barrier? Orange tent.
Where?
Left side, there's a barrier right here to your left, like 10 o'clock.
One down. Oh, I see him, Clay.
You got it?
One sec. No, I got the guy off the porch. Don't move. Oh, now I'm shooting skyrockets.
I'll push into this woods bus here if you want.
Okay, there's that guy just still posted up right there.
At the barrier?
Yeah. Watch Cordell's backside. Push up. Oh, wait, I'll tell you when. Okay, go. I'm right behind you. Just wait, don't move. He doesn't know you're there. Son of a bitch. Okay, go. Clay, push up. Alright, go to the right there, to the right. Right to there, yeah. Got one, I think.
Alright, we got one towards the right of the house, towards the back right corner.
There he is, I got him.
I got him. Go over there.
Walk that way.
I'm gonna go help Nathan.
Hey, I'll follow.
Okay. Nathan, I'm on your six. Come here. We're good. Alright, we start sweeping over.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Or we got one more.
One or two. Okay. Nathan, you turn right. I'll get to the center.